Bad news if you were hoping to take a cruise this summer. The suspension of cruise line operations from ports in the U.S. has now been extended until September 15th. The voluntary move was agreed to by companies that are members of the Cruise Lines International Association, the group representing 95% of the world's cruise lines. There's currently a no-sail order issued by the CDC that expires July 24th. It applies to any vessel that carries 250 or more passengers.